Yo, what's up guys, it's me, Dr. Back on Love here. In this video, I'm going to be talking about, but I'm just going to sum up every PS4 RPG slash JRPG, not every one of them. If you guys want me to do every one of them, leave a comment down below and I might do all of them. So, I've got about 12 games that I'm gonna do something a bit, so I'm gonna tell you one word about the game. I've got 12 games here. I'm not actually gonna do one word, that is the title, but a little bit of clickbait for you, boy, you know. So I'm gonna do about 3 words. Sometimes I do more. Let's just take The Witcher 3 as a example. The Witcher 3, this is also my first video with a script, so be proud of you, boy. Witcher 3, let's say open world. That's just a little bit of a example. So yeah, let's just get into it. No real explanation needed. Sometimes I'll go in on why I said that word. Yeah, but most of the time I'll just leave it to your imagination. So let's start off with one of the most popular ones, Persona 5, MILF, teacher, MILF, Dragon Quest 11, Eric, that's your bro, Long, it's pretty long, and Jade, because she's just hot. Witcher 3, Wild Hunt, it's just open world. I struggle with this one, but long, just hair, it's a really important part of the game, and fighting. Final Fantasy 12, 15, long, and by long I mean it took long to actually come out. Ignis and open world shizzle. Ni no Kuni 2, I'd say don't like the characters, so stupid characters. Roland, he's cool, and King, because you're trying to be a king and bring the world together. Tales of Vesperia, boobs, anime like game, and cute dog, because the dog is cute. World of Final Fantasy, let's see, incest, Pokemon, and sister. Oh, okay, I'm sorry for being so fucking okay, so I'm sorry about being a little more sexualized, but that won't end in this video, so that's going to be a trend in this video, let's just put it like that. Final Fantasy 12, not my thing, but the cat girl is cute. So, Tales of Zestiria, I'd say best girl, I'll let you guys fight over that. Mikleo, he's cool, and it's good in my opinion, because people say it's bad, but just don't give it that much shit. Star Ocean 5, I just got this game, but whatever, I have played it for like 2 hours, so ass shots, because you can like change the camera angle to see people's girls, not guys, girls asses. Weird angles in fighting, and tales of fighting system. Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth, don't get offended by this one, but I really like this game, so it hurts for me too. But Pokemon, just Pokemon like game, Erica, and main character, because I hate him. Last Fear, this is also the last one, just lost, everything is just lost, weird, and it's original. So, that was this quick video. I'm kind of out of breath, even though I didn't say much, but, yeah, I had a script, I can't read it, so that was really pointless for me, just, like, spending my time writing it down like a motherfucker and not being able to read it for my video, so that was just a stupid dear moment, just a stupid life moment, really, but, hope you guys enjoyed, this was kind of a weird video, I mean, especially this one, when I talked about you, but, I mean, she's hot, like, she's also, like, when you play the game, she thick, okay, that's enough, but, if you are a kid, I'm sorry, you probably didn't understand, but you'll get it later on in life, but that's going to be it, hope you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, I went over all of these games, not FIFA, but Persona 5's in there, like I say almost every video, I went over these games, so if you guys want me to do another one of these with like Horizon Zero Dawn, which I don't have, Dragon Age Inquisition, which I don't have, what else, Nier Automata, let's say it right, which I don't have, and that's gonna be it for the video, hope you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.